Williams a chance to strike immediately.
Fine.
The on-in certainly this afternoon was he was getting in, but of course he's more than capable of.
Seven.
As we saw at the British Open here on ITV at the start of the season. He's trying to get into the.
20.
Yeah, I suppose where there's a will, there's a way, and he'll probably find.
34.
Storm off into the distance and make it an early night. And of course, in the two session matches. And the key thing is, it came from that O'Sullivan.
72.
Yeah, there's a finesse about it that's different to leading his cue ball around, picking his. Delight in beating him, but oddly enough, when he started. Superb start to the night. Great, 1-3-1. He still does, because Williams has missed that. Even so. Here's in this company. This time though. He's feeling Mark when he's at distance. You know, he had an easy bailout. That's exceptional. That's as good as a that side of the game, even for these guys. On frame one, Ronnie a basic error.
Nine.
I'm here for the long haul today, however long it takes to try and get the win. So
16. 23.
Making things.
37.
Finish the picture here.
44. 50.
Yeah, no time soon. As I said, first frame tonight by Ronnie.
56.
Sat it out. And the rest is.
69.
To get his two-frame lead back. A chance to make right from the open in red, and he played up on the.
Where
it lay at the start of it, there was not.
88. 91. 95.
So this so far. You get the feeling there might be some more. 100 exactly. 80.
8.
Let's see. Yeah. It always looked.
7.
Way to do it. Let's see. It's interesting.
21.
Doing a chore. But 22. The two have to come together, don't they?
22. Not this time.
Back, he's only 27 behind.
1. Nine.
A bigger blow, I think.
17.
The psychology comes into it.
40.
Which it is, it's 40. Massive. I think he's even a black, straightforward red.
56.
Yeah, these two achievements.
71.
In fine style, what a clear 79.
70. Yeah, same thing. Yeah, a bit harder of a shot. It is a Mark Williams, Ronnie, this starter.
1. 9.
Yeah, well controlled. But not a problem.
45.
69. Well, the comeback from Higgins. Neil Robertson holding Mark Allen on. Stayed out, but 75.
1.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant.
6.
He's overhit this.
Oh. Ronnie Sullivan, 10. Mark.
He's going to go and win this match.
1.
Here.
6.
Didn't move. But
10.
presume it's not, because Ronnie would have to be pretty careful about this shot, not leaving the chance for Mark Wilms to... side of the shot. Well, one. I was going to say it's very tricky, but he'll be delighted. Three frames behind, you think, at this stage.
Eight.
Well, 16. Just a little look straight in the pink. Can't get close to the
20.
Problem now. Is yellow to green corner, even far right corner.
45.
He won't go away.
50.
And the time and again, he does.
Back into play. He's done it.
11.
View the player has. Might have the other one. Corner after this next black.
27.
Yeah, that was well. It's taken some heavy scoring from
previous frame. Perhaps he's best.
Hampered
queuing.
23.
You never want to see a match between
29. 37.
'Tell you what Mark was dreading when he seen that pink go in.
43.
That's the quality. These two are producing.
Well, you kill it, we'll put the frame safe.
58.
Yeah, and he's taken these beautifully. He presented with a chance at this stage. And it's just been...
81. By the way, when he made his...
99.
That was the good, the bad, and the pretty.
One. 6.
Quite a nice nice pack to go into. But he's forgotten about it. He's played a wonderful frame, if not the best, one of the best temperaments the game's ever seen. Wonderful snooker player as well. But his temperament is second to none.
In such an unfortunate manner.
My room's 41. No. 17. 25.
That break off was Mark Williams' last shot.
8.
Oh yeah, by a long way. I mean, he had a thing of he was far from his best, but today he's looked bang on it from the word go.
34.
Sometimes, in such as the recent years, Ronnie's, and then the next round, he wasn't anywhere near as good.
42.
Some of his long picks today have been fantastic. Problem in this break, the problem ball. Fractions.
Foul.
The right middle. That is a kind of a shot to nothing.
One.
What a pop. No, it's been incredible. From start to finish. People always ask how the class of 92 still at the top of the game. Well, watch. Two balls to pull up into the bunch. Long way off. Well, are you kidding me? Great pair. Great pair.
15.
Obviously not.
18. Ah, well, room's 18.
Oh. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. His elbow here. Should be able to widen the angle, yeah.
Seven.
Very good. Now he's got a choice of a couple of reds. Actually, there may be a red to the right, the pink available to the left corner as well.
20.
Well, playing for the red that goes.
29.
Just
Sullivan.
Oh, looks like we're going to have a nervy end to this match.
1.
You see, it didn't strike it positively.
1.
And the blue in the deciding frame to keep them in the match were outstanding.
14. 25.
So far for me.